Are you okay? If it looks like it'll be too hard, go behind me for a bit while I buy us some...
There you go. Acting like you're about to protect something again. You won't be able to save anyone this time. You couldn't save your own wife or your subordinates. You'll never be able to protect anything else. Naruto, do you know what day tomorrow is? Yes, the anniversary of the day that Minato and Kushina died. The day your parents died. When that time comes, no matter what sort of dreams you have, once you die, they all end in this world.
Your parents? Then that means tomorrow is my birthday. It wasn't the end at all. Because I'm in this world now!
So you're here in this world, huh? Just sounds like more childish logic.
I'm fine with being a child. But one day, I'm gonna grow up. But not in one of your dreams. On my path to the future. After I beat you!
Just learn to give up already.
I don't know the meaning of the words give up. We're gonna be the ones who win in the end.
Gotcha.
Inferno style. Susanoo flame control. Burnout.
Out of my sight.
Get lost.
Out of my sight.
Let me hit you! Stick with me, Kurama! Tail Beast Planetary Rasen Shuriken!
Actual attacks aren't anything to worry about, but I can't let them get any more out of hand.
What?
Let's begin.
This is...
Sasuke, are you okay?
Sasuke!
Just stay still. You all withstood quite enough. That's it. Just like that. Now this world will...
Naruto, are you done? I'm going in.
Again. He's going off alone again. No. I won't let him go. Again. Wishing I had done something I didn't. Sasuke, I'm going too!
Jugo! I know.
Jugo's power is basically a sage jutsu.
Regret.
Let's go.
Yeah!
Why do you keep resisting? It's only a matter of time now before the infinite Tsukuyomi activates. The fact of the matter is, your war has ended.
No, it hasn't! Sasuke and I are still here!
Get back!
The bud will open soon. And when it does, the world will end. You're out of time!
Just enough time to defeat you.
No true fear!
Let me fight.
You still defy me, Naruto Uzumaki?
I don't give up! That's one of the most important lessons my master taught me!
Jiraiya.
Let me fight.
Naruto, with the next attack, we'll finish this.
Yeah! We'll sleep tomorrow and dream our own dreams!
This world is about to die, yet you still fight. Why?
Because this is my ninja way! Stay strong, and stay true to your words! That's what being a ninja means to me!
I'm too much for the likes of you.
Wrong. You're the one who will never reach his goal.
Yeah, don't underestimate me and Sasuke! Now you're talking!
You childish shinobi. Just go to sleep already!
Now you're talking!
Shinobi! Disappear! Burnout!
What the?
Naruto, your chakra's unstable. Don't drop your guard for a second.
I know that!
Getting in my way!
Me.
This is the sword of Nunavoko, in which the strength of my will is manifested! You can no longer defeat me.
Sasuke!
Let's finish this!
Go!
Regretting what I've done.
You told me that you were no one, that you didn't want to be anyone. Who the heck are you?
No one. I don't want to be anyone.
Remember? But you're actually just like me. You wanted to become the Hokage.
That's that I threw away. My naive self.
Putting a mask on doesn't change anything. No matter what words you use. The fact that you're Obito Uchiha will never change.
There's no meaning in that name anymore. I'm not a person anymore. I'm a guide who will lead people to the next level. The second sage of the six paths.
No. You're Obito Uchiha. Obito Uchiha. Someone just like me. You never knew your parents, and lost someone who was precious to you. And you know what solitude is. That's why you wanted to become the Hokage and earn people's acceptance! Same as me! But now, look at yourself! We had the same dreams once, but now you've become the exact opposite of the Hokage!
No. What I'm doing is no different than the job of the Hokage. In fact, I've gone a step further. I can make peace a reality after all.
Is that really what you think?
Yes, that's true. There's no reason to force yourself to walk down a dangerous path that doesn't even have an end in sight. You'll end up trampling over the corpses of your allies. If there were another path that was faster, with a clear end, everyone would choose it.
What are you talking about? I don't want to know how to walk down some easy path. I want to know how to walk down the dangerous one.
Would you still say the same thing if they both ended at the same point?
Who taught you that one path was dangerous in the beginning? You won't really know for sure until you walk down it. The Hokage is the person who walks in front of everyone and bears all the pain. He'll never have to walk over the corpses of his allies. There's no such thing as an easy path for someone who becomes the Hokage. Once you become one, there's no turning back, right? The path you're walking down is the path of running away. That's why I can't let you keep going and drag everyone else into it. Come over to my path, as Obito Uchiha, as a ninja of the Hidden Leaf, and make up for what you've done.
No. I abandoned Obito Uchiha.
Stop trying to hide yourself! You're you! Stop running! Come over to our side!
What? What are you? Why are you confusing me? I finally got this far. I'm not running. I'm not in the wrong.
Stop trying to hide yourself!
I'm not hiding. I'm...
I'm the second sage of the six paths. I am the one who was chosen to create a world of dreams and lead everyone to peace. The Hokage has nothing to do with it.
That isn't how you really feel. No matter what you say, you can never change how you really feel. You're really just a hidden legend. You dreamed of becoming the Hokage. You aren't just a nobody. And you aren't the sage of the six paths either. You're Obito Uchiha.
Gotcha.
Missed.
Work.
Take off!
Too slow. Don't be afraid. Open your eyes. Look at yourself. Is this really what you wanted to become? Your dream was to become the Hokage, right? Isn't that what your friends wanted too?
Missed.
My ear.
Distance.
Remember! Remember your friends! Do you think your friends wanted you to end up this way?
Friends.
Gotcha!
Missed.
Just wake up already!
I'll keep some distance.
Gotcha! What are you afraid of?
You should get it by now! You've already found the answer inside of yourself! Stop trying to act tough! Stop hiding yourself! You're Obito Uchiha from the Hidden Leaf Village, who wanted to become the Hokage! my dad, Kakashi-sensei, and I won't abandon you! We've...
been watching you the whole time. Why did you push yourself when you're this hurt? Come on! You can't just act tough and hide your wounds. You can't be so stubborn all the time. Obito, you said you were going to become the Hokage, right? Then, saving you means saving the world. Right? Do your best, Obito. I believe in you. Become the Hokage and save the world in a really cool way.
Let's go!
Don't betray what's really important to you. What's still there. Deep in your heart. Whatever's connected to that. Isn't the you that's here right now. You get it, don't you?
Obito-Uchiha!
Bring it on already, you idiot!
Naruto...
And stop underestimating... our power!
Did I... lose?
Kakashi-sensei!
I'll tell you the details later. For now, let me finish things with him.
Dad?
Naruto, can you leave this to us and head over to Madara's seal? Kakashi and I need to speak with Obito.
Let's go, Sasuke!
Do you remember all the missions the four of us completed? As a medical ninja, Rin did her best to protect you two. She never wanted this to happen. But I'm responsible for this outcome. I'm sorry I couldn't protect her.
Rin. Rin was the only light I had. After I lost her, my view of the world changed. It became a pitch black hell. There was no more hope in the world. I began walking again under the guise of Madara, which only reinforced what I already realized. Even with this Sharingan, I couldn't see anything. Nothing.
I don't know the truth either. I'm not really sure how to say it, but I looked really hard and tried to see something. And with your Sharingan and your words, I felt like I could see it.
See what? Naruto? Why do you trust him so much?
Because I'm positive that he won't fail any worse than you did.
Why?
Because when he falls down, I'll help him.
Why would you help him?
Because he doesn't give up on the world or on his dreams. That's just the kind of guy he is. And that way of living draws others to him.
When it seems like he's going to fall, we naturally want to help him.
Could something like that actually exist in this hell?
You would have been able to see it if you really tried to. We have the same eyes after all. It may be that once you gather friends who you can trust, hope becomes something you can actually see. At least, that's what I think. Obito.
You can't be so stubborn all the time. Let's go!
Maybe. I feel...
Bring it on already, you idiot!
The same way.